Nandana Vajajana Ranjana
Yashoda Nandana
Vajajana Jamuna Tira Vanachari Jamuna Tira Vanachari Jamuna Tira Vanachari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Jamuna Tira Vanachari Jamuna Tira Vanachari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Questions? Yeah.
Oh, maybe we should talk about the lyrics.
Oh, the lyrics! Right. Pass me that. Thank you.
Let me see. Did it turn on?
Anyway, Jai Radha Madhava. Jai means all glories, all victory. It's a victory word. So all glories, all victory to Radha Madhava. Radha, of course, means Radharani. the potency of the Lord. And Madhava means the killer of the Madhu demon. Krishna's, one of his pastimes is that he kills the Madhu demon in the beginning of the universe. The Madhu and Kaitava were two demon brothers, and they stole the Vedas from Lord Brahma. So Krishna had to kill them and get the Vedas back. Anyway, Madhava also means meeting. When devotees meet with Krishna, when they actually contact Krishna spiritually, this is called Madhava. So Madhava also means a very handsome, youthful figure. So Krishna had